Sumo, wait. You gotta put your shoes in the cubby, see? And then you put on a fresh pair.
Fresh.
I'm Skyler Page, creator and executive producer of a new show called Clarence on Cartoon Network.
Tell me more.
Clarence is this little boy who always just will have fun no matter what.
I'll have fun with anybody.
And he has like a really great attitude.
I hereby command that even though we only have one token each, we will have the greatest day in all of the pizza swamp.
He's just a real lovable guy. He's just a real goofball.
Yeah, just really goofy and energetic, and he can kind of take any situation and make it fun.
Come on! Come on, everybody! Who's gonna catch me?
I made it a point not to pigeonhole myself into one type of story.
Yeah, well.
Some of them are very character-driven. Some of them are sort of based on one idea that we think is really funny.
Pygon War! Pygon War!
Clarence is kind of the glue of the friendship between the three boys.
Okay, guys, let's split up.
No, Clarence, no. Ow.
Jeff, he's very particular. He likes all his things a certain way.
Jeff, he presents himself as this very intelligent person.
So I counted, and I have 23 buddy stars.
But a lot of the knowledge is just trivial.
899, I know this.
It's fun to kind of push him to his limits.
Clarence!
Sumo is more street smarts kind of guy.
If the jelly beans fall down here, they're free.
So now are these ones free?
I guess they are.
He can be kind of rough and tumble, and he's not afraid to kind of get dirty.
Sumo and Jeff probably wouldn't hang out if it wasn't for Clarence, but he kind of brings them together.
Hey guys, guess who's back?
Clarence!
All right guys, take it easy. You're gonna break my head.
This show's great. I'm really impressed by all the work that everyone's put into it.
I think the best part is just sort of making up ideas with my friends where it feels like you're hanging out and making up funny cartoons.
Come on, get in here, join the hug force. Ah, new friends.
Clarence.
It's worth it.
All new episodes, Monday nights at 7, 6 central. Only on Cartoon Network.